Hi, my name is Aman Vohra. Welcome to my life page. Today I'll tell you about powerlifting. But before, I'll tell you about my life. I have did my schooling from Scholars Home Dehradun, and after that I step on into gymming. I start doing my gymming after just schooling. I was very skinny guy in my school, and while doing gymming I was doing my BSc from the DV College Dehradun. While doing gymming, I got a passion for powerlifting. And recently, 5 years back, I started playing powerlifting as a professional. So I did my first championship 5 years back and I got a medal in state level. And I was selected for the national. And there I achieved another medals. And up till now, I have 5 gold medals in state. And I was ranked top 5 in nationals, and I have a gold medal in international deadlift championships. 3 years back, I stepped into the venture with SportsFit by MS Dhoni. It's a gym chain by MS Dhoni. So I'm the owner of SportsFit by MS Dhoni Dehradun. Now I will like to tell you about powerlifting. Powerlifting is a strength game, which is a combination of 3 exercises. 3 lifts. First is your squat. So how much maximum you can lift in your 1 rep maximum is counted, and then you will get another chance to lift for your bench press, and then you have to go for deadlift. So in all 3, the maximum weight you lift is the total, and if he or she wins the highest total, get the medals. Now I will like to tell you about the education you need for doing or going into the powerlifting. Number 1 is the diet.